you freaking kidding me?
Oh no, wait a second.
McIntyre flies.
Drew landed on his feet. At 6'5", I don't think that's legal. Ridiculous athleticism from the Scottish Warrior.
And now McIntyre feels like it may be his moment. Oh, and the Claymore intercepted again by Gunther in the dropkick. And now Gunther with McIntyre up into the powerbomb. Gonna stack him up, hook the leg, McIntyre kicks. Who has more to gain in this match tonight?
In my opinion, Shayna Baszler. Shayna is the one who stabbed Ronda in the back. Shayna is why we are here. Oh my God, that man done it!
Ronda may be down. Ronda driven out of the ring by a wicked kick by Baszler. And now Ricochet climbing up to the top rope and trying to drag Logan Paul with him. High risk situation here for both of these superstars. From the top rope, Ricochet with a hurricane neck breaker! Can you imagine if he eliminated Omos? Oh, maybe not.
All we're gonna do tonight, Cole, is imagine.
Uh-oh, Waller with a kick, Miz with a kick as well. Gable gets involved, and now Omos is stunned. Bronson Reed, Karrion Kross, everybody turning their attention to Omos, including Sheamus with the probe.
But Omos still on his feet.
Phenomenal forearm. Sheamus, Gable, Kross, everyone in the ring. Eliminating Omos.
His eye off the ball, and Finn is gonna make him pay.
Finn going up to the top rope. Finn looking for the win. Coup de grace. Balor for the world heavyweight championship. Kicked out by Rollins. And now Jey trying to hoist Roman up on his shoulders. What the hell is he thinking here?
That was an ill-advised attempt, perhaps at a Samoan drop from Jey Uso, but several heavy elbows from Reigns ends that rally.
Roman and Jey through the table! And now Charlotte trying to bridge into a figure eight here. Oh. Bianca Belair, though, trying to drag herself back into the ring.
Bianca, don't.
Drag herself back into this matchup.
Okay, this is not worth risking your career.
Now the figure eight locked in. Bianca Belair trying to climb to the top rope. What the hell's she doing?
Is Asuka gonna tap? Asuka trying to hang on.
Bianca from the top rope, bad leg and all. 450 for the championship! Oh my goodness! Brock Lesnar hoisting Cody Rhodes up. Cody, though, is able to slip behind it out. Brock into the exposed turnbuckle. The exposed steel on the turnbuckle, and now Cody going for the Kimura. Cody going for Brock's own submission move. The Kimura lock. Locked it on Lesnar.
Rhodes has it cinched in deep, fighting with everything in his being.
Well, Brock tapped to his own Kimura lock. Brock trying to somehow counter and power out. Cody's got it locked in good. Brock screaming in agony. Brock may tap. Brock may tap out.
Lesnar yelping like a wounded animal.
Cody Rhodes with everything he has, but Lesnar, though, drilling Rhodes into the mat to force the Kimura break. Bianca Belair has got something serious to worry about. Miss Money in the Bank, Io Sky, is rushing down to the ring with Bayley from Damage Control.
And Bayley's taking everybody out with the briefcase.
Taking out Charlotte, taking out Asuka.
Get out of here, Bianca.
Briefcase to Belair. Io Sky to the bad knee with the briefcase. And out off the face of Belair. Stardom to the top of the world. The WWE Women's Champion is Io Sky of Damage Control.
The success rate of the Women's Money in the Bank cash-ins remains 100%.
And look who's here.
Dakota Kai of Damage Control.
Dakota has been out with an injury for a number of months, but she's here tonight to celebrate with Io Sky and Bayley. Uso splash! The raid is over! Who the hell? What the hell? Are you freaking kidding me? Jimmy, what the hell did you do?